Guys, Dmitry Fesechko, Roberto de Meo, what do you think about the judging, how it was?
It was quite hard sometimes. When we have to choose between two models, this is the hardest moment. Not when you have a lot of models, but when you have only two left and we are voting, it is very hard to decide. But still, I think that it was fair.
It was fair.
It was fair. It was a great experience. Thank you, everyone.
It's a great experience also to see it from an internal side. Hey, Roberto, where the fuck are you going? From an internal side, because you see also how difficult it is.
And of course, for me, there were some surprises.
Yeah.
Really surprises. I'd like to tell you, but I think I don't want to tell any names on the video.
Yeah, no, definitely.
Yes.
Andrea, come here. Andrea Jula, one of the best sculptors in the world of all times. Don't move. I mean, we're all together. So what do you think about the judging? I mean, how you feel it?
Hard, but correct.
Do you think, guys, that there is a balance between military or historical and fantasy, that the levels are?
Yes.
Yes.
The levels grow up each year, and was a very good addition also for the quality level.
Roberto, what did surprise you the most? What surprised you the most? Say it in Italian, I will translate.
Easy.
Kirill Karaev.
Yeah.
It is the surprise us every day. Okay. So, what do you, what would you say to the new people, you know, that they want to be in the master category? What the jury are expecting for next year? You know, what do you expect? What they have to do?
Cosa pensi che possa succedere
per il prossimo anno? Io, secondo me, sarà molto superiore a questo di quest'anno, molto superiore.
It's always growing.
For me, it's uniqueness. It's all about uniqueness. Just try to make some different things. Try not to make replicas of another work.
I saw the standard category and it was really impressed.
Yes.
Something that I must say, that the level of the, well, what we consider the lower level is growing so high that nowadays there are many great ideas and great executions.
And I noticed that people who place their work on standard category, they experiment
more.
Because, you know, people who place the work in master category, they afraid to...
Sometimes, yeah.
Yes, there are some kind of expectations from them, and they don't try new things.
And from your perspective, as older generations, how this is developing? Do you see a clear difference between, let's say, 10 years ago and now?
No, the mind's more open.
The mind is more open.
Respect the techniques.
That's the main difference. Yeah. And you like that?
Yeah. Like the historical part of this world, the fantasy.
Well, you are also a fantasy child, you know.
Everything.
È un livello più alto il fantasy.
Well, I think that both worlds influence each other, and at the beginning, at least from my perspective, was mainly fantasy modeler. I think that we took the inspiration from your works, and then we introduced this, and then the fantasy also helped to push, no, the historical side. So. They have to be all together.
Yeah, no. Sì.
So thank you very much, guys.
Thank you.
A pleasure. It's great to do these kind of things. Thank you very much. Thanks, Luca.